looks like a stack of paper that are within a drawer of a nearby desk, pulls two of them out, gets a ink and quill, and begins to write down.
Yeah, I don't believe he has a shop in Drusar already, but he has them all over Marquette.
Understood.
That's quite a little bit.